Nice job, guys. Nice job. So that featured solos from our pianist, Josh, saxophonist, Heidi, and drummer, Roy. So that was a traditional swing kind of feel. And next, we're going to do something a little more, I don't know what the right word for it is, but it's definitely a different feeling. It draws on music from different cultures, for sure. This is a tune originally written by Richie Bayrak, who's a great composer. He does lots of kind of interesting, kind of subtle things with the chords and with the rhythms, and it's really nice. And the tune that we're gonna play from him is called Madagascar, and it will feature soloists Jackson and CJ. Cool. So here we go. One, two, three. right. Nice job. So next we're going to switch out pianists. Thanks, Josh. Fantastic job. Out comes Elias. This is Elias's first semester with the group. It's also Jackson, our guitar player's first semester with the group, and they're both doing great. Both making a lot of progress and sounding really good. In fact, I kind of want to say that that last song that we played might have been the hardest song we've tried in terms of subtlety and in terms of all the complex musicality that goes into it. That might have been the hardest song we've tried, and they did it fantastically, so that was awesome. Very proud of them. All right, this next one we're going to do a down-home blues. Actually, it's kind of like a bebop-influenced blues, but anyways, it's called Sandu by the great trumpet player Clifford Brown. And I'll also tell you that we'll have soloists Jackson, Heidi, and Elias. All right, Just give us a minute as we transit, well, not even a minute. We're going to transition to our next group. Let's welcome them out.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Serena Clark, and I'm so proud to be the director of Mad Jazz. Most of the year, we're known as the CSI Madrigals, but that name just doesn't make sense on a spring jazz collaboration. We're going to kick things off for you tonight with a beautiful a cappella arrangement of a jazz tune, Am I Blue?
Am I blue? Am I blue? It is tears in my eyes telling you.
We'd love to welcome our combo to the stage. This semester, we've been so fortunate to have two wonderful students from our department, Audrey Clough and Jordan Wiersma, join us each Friday for some combo time. And then we move our voicing of our group around a little bit for these combo tunes. You've already seen Josh Cruz in the chamber jazz group tonight, and he sings tenor one in this group, but he also plays piano in our combo numbers. So we're going to switch things up a little bit. This is a great tune, Moon Glow.
It must have been the road that had led me straight to you.
Ooh. I still hear you saying, dear one, hold me back. And I started praying,
oh Lord, please let this last. We seem to float right through the air. To come from everywhere. And now when there's moon glow way up in the blue, I always remember that moon glow gave me you. Oh, we float to the
homage to our a cappella roots once again. This is Kirby Shaw's arrangement of the timeless classic, My Funny Valentine.
Is your figure less than green? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you smart? Are you smart?
Don't change.
Well, we're going to do one more number, and then we're going to have an intermission for some air change in the auditorium before we come back at you with the second half of tonight's program. This is another perennial beloved jazz tune, Hoagie Carmichael's Georgia on My Mind, arranged by Jean Perling.
Georgia, Georgia, the whole night through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia
my mind.
the scat solos. And once again, our wonderful jazz combo, Josh Cruz on piano, Audrey Clef on bass, and Jordan Wiersma on drums. We're so glad to have our fellow musicians in the house with us for a little bit of audience. We're just performing for each other. We're so glad you're tuning in at home. We'll be back after an intermission.
Chicago to LA. More than 2,000 miles all the way. Get your kicks on Route 66.
Missouri.
And Oklahoma City is mine and pretty. You'll see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona.
Don't forget Winona,
Kingman,
also
San Bernardino. Won't you get it to this tiny tip?
On the solos. For a change of pace entirely, this is a wonderful jazz ballad by Jule Stein, written by Jule Stein for the musical Funny Girl, given a really stunning a cappella jazz treatment by Gene Perling. This is People.
Acting more.
But first,
be a person who needs people.
Thank you. Miss Darby Koziel on the solo. Well, we're going to have a brief transition time while we reset the stage for the CSI Jazz Ensemble, and we'll come back out and sing with them before the night is through.
I thought maybe before we played our first song, I'd say a thing. Here's me saying a thing. It's a very smart thing. We're going to play a song called Cheerful Me. It is written by a great composer and arranger, Sammy Nestico. He arranged lots of songs for Count Basie, for the Count Basie Band, which was a killing awesome band. They're fantastic. My favorite kind of swing coming out of Kansas City. That's right. That's where the great swing started, in my personal opinion. No one take offense. If you're like a super big Duke Ellington fan, they were good too. Cool. I think I'm done talking now. We're going to play.
Thank you.
like to welcome to the stage Landon and Elena. They are going to be singing jazz. They're going to be singing jazz. Landon is very right. And we're going to sing a duet. All of me? Well, not me. They'll sing a duet. Okay, excuse me. And it's been really nice having two vocalists in the band this semester. It's the first time I've ever had two jazz vocalists, and so we thought we'd take advantage of it and make them sing together. We thought maybe like a battle, like maybe a knife fight, but that didn't turn out to be, that was against school policy. So instead we're just singing and it's not a battle. But it's still really great. Anyways, I hope you very much enjoy it.
Thank you.
killing, guys. That was great. Singers and band, that's awesome. All right, so we're gonna keep Elena on stage, and we're gonna feature her in our next song. So a quick little story. I was picking songs from the shelf, and I always think of this next one as kind of a little bit corny. Kind of a little cliche, a little corny. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. And I didn't know the arrangement. I just picked it up and thought we'd try it, or you know, see if we wanted to try it. And Elena picked it out and she thought, oh yeah, I like this one. It's like, okay, fine, we'll play it. And then we played it, and this is like the most fantastic arrangement of this song that I've heard. So I was very excited. After we played it for like the first, you know, just like 30 seconds, I was like, oh yeah, we are definitely doing this. Anyways, it's super challenging for everyone, including Elena. So here you have it. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
Thank you.
How about a virtual hand for all of our soloists, Elena, Rick, and Jerem. And also some awesome piano stuff here up front in the beginning of that chart with that salsa piano part. And also Jordan holding down some mean drumming back there. It's really great. Thank you, Heidi. What's that? All right. So next, we'd like to invite out Mads Jazz, as I believe they're called this evening. We are going to play another number for you. Another beautiful Duke Ellington song called I Don't Get Around Much Anymore.
Nevertheless, the
Well, we have sure enjoyed our evening with you, and as we assemble like the whole crew on stage for this final number, we'd like to take a minute just to extend some thanks. First off, thank you for tuning in. We will be so glad to welcome audiences back to our beautiful auditorium, and we hope that it's going to be real soon. We're going to have one more series of concerts this semester, and gosh, maybe we'll be lucky enough to have some of you in our house for those events. We'd like to thank our administration, especially our president, Dr. Aldine Fisher, our provost, Dr. Todd Schwartz, our dean, Tiffany Seeley Case, our department chair, Scott Farkas, and all of our colleagues in the music department. We would like to thank the wonderful people in this facility who make our lives so much easier and literally bring us out to you with lights and sound and video, and that is the fabulous Dan McLaren, Mike Crane, and Megan Burnham. If Ben has a spring concert he wants to talk about, I would love to let him do so. I literally forgot to bring my dates on stage, so I can't give you dates, but I can tell you that the last week of April, on a Wednesday, is the CSI Chamber Choir Spring Concert, and I can tell you that the first Wednesday in May is the CSI Mads, and this year's theme, we have been loving this music so very, very much, that this year's theme is Mad About Jazz.
All right, we will have another concert. It will likely be on a Sunday towards the end of April, and it will feature the big band and the jazz small group again. So I hope you can join us for that. More information to come. Thank you everyone for listening, and here's our final number.
Tomorrow. crowd was wild.